to grow. You know, it's a cliche with all musicians and bands. They go out and do their solo things. And I think it's really stupid that bands break up because guys want to go and do another record. You know, it's like so stupid because you got a band, and that band is that. And nobody can do that better than that band. You know, just because a guy goes out and does a solo record doesn't mean you have to break up the band. You can have both. And that's what we're trying to do, you know.
We did make an album called Into the Great Wide Open. And we all played on it. We were never there all at the same time. You know?
Why?
Well, we're being a little moody at the time. And we weren't all there at the same time.
For a long time, Tom's been making records with a lot of guitars on them, but they're layered guitars. And I don't think that the stuff that we're doing now would be as interesting if it weren't for that record sounding so different.
We thought now, you know, for the greatest hits that we really should all get together, the five of us, and make these records at the same time. Make them live.
There's volumes of just jam tapes of Tom jamming by himself or with the band, maybe not even trying to write songs so much as just trying ideas.
You know, I go through periods where I just want to blast, and then I go through periods where I want to do something a little more particular than that, say. So I'm in a blasting stage right now. That noise the Heartbreakers make, that god-awful racket that they make, they do make a noise, a particular noise, when you have the five of them together that I've never really heard anywhere else. It's funny because if you take two of us and put us with three other guys, it doesn't make the same noise. But it's a good noise, and I've come to cherish it and be grateful for it. At the end of the program, we could change our name. What do you think? What would we go? How about Nirvana? There's a good one.
Too late.
Too late.